In order to determine the viability of the yeast, it must be stained. We recommend using methylene violet. Here is what you'll need for staining. Take 0.5 milliliters of the diluted yeast sample and put it into the reaction tube. Then take 0.5 milliliters of methylene violet solution and put it into the same reaction tube. Mix the samples by running the solution in and out of the pipette a few times.